Not only is mental illness passed on by things that you learn intergenerationally, but it's also passed on genetically.